bumped into the fox trotter. The fox trotter took off like hell. We're not talking about a canter, we're talking about a gallop through the woods. And she was like, you know, I was on it, I was sticking it, I thought we were gonna be okay, I thought everything was gonna be all right. I was doing what I was supposed to be doing. She goes, somebody told me, sit way deep in the seat. The way she describes it is when that horse just totally did like the reining sort of horse stop. And it was like, choo, 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 and then boom, she came off. Go for that. Oh, so she has not ridden all summer. She's been in a back brace, and she just came back to work like 3-4 hours a day. So, she'll appreciate it, but I don't know. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
What is it? I think there's a big hole up here. Mud hole. Mud hole.
Like, oh, that's
their work.
Right.
I get it.
So it's a win-win situation. If they get this research, you know, I get to graduate. But,
and nothing personal. I think some of the hardest part about a thesis is coming up with a topic.
Oh, yeah, I agree.
You know, because even like the topic that I did, it was like, okay, I just wanted to do something and get out.
Yeah, I agree. That's where I'm at right now. They're like, oh, let's pick a topic just for...
But I also do think it'd be interesting if somebody supplies you with the topic, because when you don't know anything about it and you start to do research about it, then you have that fresh perspective and you can be like, well, did you think about this? And they might be like, well, no, we never thought about that.
Right.
Everybody knows that. And you're like, well, no, not everybody, you know? Well,
right?
Yeah, what can you say to that, you know?
I know. No, I'm sad. It's sad to my 20.
Then that's the thing. I mean, you're a church kind of girl, aren't you?
I'm a what?
You're a church kind of girl, aren't you?
You know, honestly, it's never came up before, but I'm actually not religious.
Oh.
I just, my parents are.
Oh.
So I was never taught anything about it.
Uh-huh.
And I personally have to understand that not the bad side of it, but it's really interesting.
Right.
Like, big picture, I see what it does to my culture.
Yeah.
Careful, too. Careful, careful.
Yeah. And I really
Well, and then that's the thing. Because, I mean, there is like this huge difference between...
Jesus! Damn it!
You all right, Rick?
Yeah.
We changed a lot of churches when I was younger.
Well,
we changed churches a lot of times when I was younger. And it was always like the people and the politics and, you know, I want my way and, you know.
And that's what hurt, because when you do, you start to...
Mud hole.
I only did it because I'm like, I gotta have money. I can't not have a job.
Right.
You know, I can't
by, and here comes Jeff, and he's just all dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. He never got my name or my number. He came back and got it from the assistant manager. He gave it to him. And then
that sounds like now a violation.
Absolutely. It was probably back then, too.
Yeah.
And, you know, I wasn't going to call. My mom loses everything. That piece of paper was all over my mom and dad's house that weekend. And I was not going to call. And then Monday, on Labor Day, she's like, oh, you got to call this guy. I'm like, no way. He's probably some stalker. But the little voice is like, just call. Just call.
Yeah.
So I called.
Like, you know?
So I called. And then I'm like, is Mr. Jeffrey Carson available? And this little baby's like, oh, just a minute. Yeah. And I'm just like, who's it? Where am I calling?
Right.
And then he's all like, oh, do you want to go to the game with me? I'm like, I'm already going. He met me there. Docked me out.
Lisa's got a tree stuck on her.
We made it, kinda. Woo.
My parents are not religious at all. No.
Okay, slow down. Hole right here, guys. Right here. Walk. Deep mud. Mm-hmm. Okay. Uh-huh. Hole. Mud, 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 mud.
As a kid, you know, you just went for this, what you did.
Right.
But I will say, like, by 10th grade, there was a difference. There was, like, 16. You know, there was, like, a whole different, like, hey, you know, it's not just what mommy said. You're figuring it out on your own.
Yeah.
What's... Well, we're going to be here 5 minutes. Start taking your pictures.
Okay.
Okay. Are we going to eat or no?
No.
Okay.
5 minutes.
Oh, that's about to come off.
Have someone hold your horse, take a clip or two, and button. At least turn around. Right?
Yeah.
Don't buy it
here. Hey, it's a little higher.
I'll send it to you.
Wow. Yeah. You just stand right here, Chief. Don't go nowhere. Yes. My camera's still blinking red.
Yep. Yes.
Okay.
Why don't you hand your hat to Susan so she can walk it over to the edge?
I'm close enough to the edge.
No, I would never ask you to go closer.
Hey. Stand, Chief. Don't you dare go anywhere near there. I seen the tunnel too, part of it. I could see where they've been working on the tracks lately. There was brand new railroad ties and stuff in there. Yeah.